And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Supreme Commander. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button, and let's do some gameplay.
The gate to the eco-synthesizer appears occupied.
Indeed. There are five commanders in the area, and two appear to be former classmates of yours. A Dominic Maddox and a Thalia Kale. And if the intel I have gathered is correct, both are wanted for treason.
Dominic, Thalia, this is Ivan Brackman.
Why, if it isn't my old roommate. Long time no see. Sure could use your help.
What do you need from me?
The Guardians have been sending waves of armies at us to try to secure the gate. One of them made it through.
So did Gage.
I know all about Commander Gage.
We can't hold them off much longer.
The commander nearest your position drew the short straw and is isolated from his fellow thugs. He's a prime target.
Dom and I can hold off the other commanders for now.
Be careful, Ivan. If my data is accurate, the Guardian ACUs are piloted by common criminals. But we need to get to Seraphim 7 quickly.
Wonderful.
Which commander should we target first?
The ugly one.
Can you be more specific?
New research options are available.
Why are both of you wanted?
It's complicated.
We have issues.
Thank you.
You have no chance of victory here. Just your end.
Do either of you have any idea why these Guardian commanders are no longer in prison?
I might be responsible for that.
Should we be aware of any other crimes you've committed?
That about covers it. But remind us again how this gate became so accessible to everyone.
Stop it, both of you.
Additional assault blocks on the battlefield. It is worth noting that these are powerful units.
I got it.
This is just like old times, eh, Ivan?
I don't recall being fired on by ex-cons during our academy days.
Thank you. should consider researching the new technologies I've made available to you.
All of creation will submit after we claim Shiva.
Thank you.
we're done with you, your family will follow.
We're sustaining heavy damage. We need your help, ASAP.
Thank you.
Freedom never tasted sweeter.
Commander Burkett has fallen.
Cannot hide. There's no escaping us.
The Soul Ripper can be constructed at an experimental air factory.
This will give us air superiority.
Unit cap reached. Unit cap reached. Unit cap reached.
We will take what's rightly ours.
Anyways, this looks like a good place to stop this video. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button, and I'll